Inclement Weather. We spend the day with books in front of the fire.